Okay, hello everybody, this is Kelly Folsom again, and this time my face is not in the camera. So I really just wanted to give you a closer look at this painting called Moroccan Treasures. And this one was really super fun to paint, and I always love having sort of an implied narrative by the way that I pair my objects together. So we have these beautiful rich plums and a variety of reds and violets with these really old, you know, antique Moroccan pieces. And, you know, why not throw in an old brown amber whiskey jug or whatever this was at one point in time. So it's a little bit of an eclectic, sorry, this glare, but it's a little bit of an eclectic design, but I really loved this arrangement and I love the variety and sort of that eclectic feel. So, okay, thank you so much for watching and I wish you luck in the auction and I hope that somebody, that this painting finds a new loving home. All right, bye.